Metabolic syndrome is a combination of three or more conditions, including high blood pressure, high cholesterol, high blood sugar, or even being overweight. If you have this syndrome, you need to change your lifestyle. Include fruits and vegetables in your diet. Reduce fried and fattening foods. Get daily exercise through stair climbing, walking, or resistance bands. See your doctor for additional help so you can take charge of your metabolism.
For more tips, go to GEBAmerica.com. Helping you live well.